So there I was yesterday, just kind of noodling around, and I was like, you know what, I want to see what my acoustic sounds like using this shimmer effect. So I took my Taylor and I plugged it into this here. It's a Fender Deluxe Reverb. It's a really cool, it's a limited edition thing they did where they put a, slapped a green back in it. Sounds really cool. So I plugged that in and threw in a little bit of delay on there. And it sounded so sweet, man. So before I ran off to work, I just wanted to post a quick video giving you, you know, if you're wondering what it sounds like, this is the shimmer effect with an acoustic guitar.